what's going on, guys? It's Mandy here, back for another video. This is Skyblock Part 3, and me and my friend 1AD here, we did a bit of off-camera work, and we've been building me a new house, and it's looking great so far. And yeah, so we're gonna continue to build that, and so let's just hop into it right now. There might not be as much commentary as there usually has been with these videos, mainly because I'm just gonna be focusing on building this. So, yeah, again, shout out to my friend 1AD36. He's really nice because he's been playing this for a while and I haven't. It's just so nice of him to help me grow and like flourish on this game pretty much. I'm like a flower and he's the gardener helping me bloom. That's one way you could describe it. Oh, it looks nice. So you can help build it. Sorry for the lack of commentary, I'm just trying to focus here. Kinda upgrade my bridge, I guess. One of my friends from one of my Arsenal videos. Comes actually, that would be very helpful. Also, just as a FYI, guys, I'm going to start doing commentary on this game and Arsenal. So, just yeah, stay tuned for that, I guess. Invite me to his island. But I'm not gonna go. I'm trying to hold on. I'm trying to build a house here. What the? I'm gonna tell him that I'm recording. My friend is helping me. He said come to his island. I'm gonna go, I guess. Might as well. Oh my, he's on my island. He has probably one of the most stacked islands ever. This is incredible. This is actually incredible. We've got so much. We've got auto smelters. So at the time of me recording this, part 2 of Skyblock is coming out, like, it's uploading while I record this, so go check it out. remember to like and sub if you want to see more Skyblock videos. As it actually take quite a bit of recording from me. So, yeah. It would really help out me out as well. But you don't have to. If you like my content, you can. If you don't, obviously, you know, don't subscribe. Build on for him. If the game will let me. I'm gonna say random. Also, FYI, I'm only gonna invite people to my own who I trust if they know. Because I don't want randoms coming and just completely destroying everything. That would just suck. Yeah, that's a no-no. I'm not quite sure what he's doing here. But honestly, I'm just not gonna question it. I am gonna ask why he put stone though. Why are so many people inviting me to their island? I don't get it, I'm not popular. Really doing, but we'll just watch and see what he does. gonna let him do his thing. I'm just gonna get more materials. Have a good rest of your, I don't know. Bye.